What does this win mean for you?
Honestly, it means the world. We just came off a really, really tough loss from being down by 30 the first time we played them, and I think it was 40-something we lost by last night, so it was really nice to get a win for us and the team.
Okay, talk about your shooting this game. You seem to make those ones right at the end of a quarter when the clock is going to be zero.
Honestly, it's not about the ones at the end of the game. It's about how our team played together. I mean, Lauren had a wide-open layup. She made it. Sandra contributed. Everyone did good tonight.
All right, for yourself, 24 points. How do you feel about that part?
I mean, it feels good, but it feels even better to get the win.
Yeah. And everybody seemed like they were having fun. You girls were chanting on the bench. You guys seemed to be pretty active.
Yeah, it was really hype, and I got especially hyped when Coach Liv comes off the bus or the bench, and she was screaming, giving me all the muscle moves. It was really awesome.
So you say hi to whoever you like to.
Oh my goodness. Okay, so the list goes on. I want to say hi to the girls' basketball team back at home. I want to say hi to my entire team here. My mom, my dad, my brother, my sister, my grandma, my grandparents who are listening, and my Aunt Tammy.
All right, you didn't even have a cheat sheet, though.
No, that was pretty good, wasn't it?
Yeah, good job, girl.
Thank you.